Putting them close proximity to each other may be changing the genetic makeup, but really the bigger driving force in changing the genetic makeup is always looking for plants that have some trait, something about them that's more desirable for the humans. So it could be that it tastes better. It could be that it's easier to grind it and turn it into flour. It could be that it just produces more, because fundamentally, production is important to drive populations and civilization and so on. So again, over time, as humans had been always selecting for whatever are the desirable traits, taste, storability, just production and so on, they've been taking those natural variations that already existed and starting to shape them and essentially modify them in certain ways.